So here are our population parameters. Let's say that I want to bring up this ratio. So I want more people to watch more of the lessons. So I'm going to spice things up. Well, in lesson 9, you're going to learn how to formally determine whether or not something had an effect. This is called hypothesis testing. And I'm thinking about writing a song on how hypothesis testing works and then singing it for you in the next lesson. Like, for example, do you remember learning the quadratic formula? X equals negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac all over 2a. And those are the roots of a quadratic function. Some people learned it in middle school as a song, and maybe that made learning it a lot more fun. So I'm thinking about writing a song on hypothesis testing. And by the way, this is no joke. I'm seriously considering this. However, I don't want to run the risk of a song hurting rather than helping your engagement with the course material. So maybe I'll create the next lesson with the song, but only make it available to a random sample of 20 students. And I won't force them to watch it. I'll just do the same thing I always do, just make it available every week, just like I make the other lessons available. Then I'll look at this ratio. Let's pretend that for this sample, we get that the mean ratio is 0.13.